Today I'll try to prove $1 is equal to 1 cent. Let's start. $1 is equal to 100 cents, as we all know, which is equal to 10 cents into 10 cents. Let's make it a fraction. 10 cents is 1/10 of a dollar. 10 cents is 1/10 of a dollar, which is 1/100 of a dollar, which is 1 cent. $1 is equal to 1 cent.